has come early. We're like kids at Christmas. Love it, Rach. What's your best...
I just remember finding, though, my brother's letter to Father Christmas when he was, you know, this kind of age. And it was all of the index catalogue. Hi, Tom.
Can I start with a vowel, please?
You can indeed start the first semi-final with E.
And a second?
A.
And a consonant?
L.
And another?
M.
And another?
H.
And a fourth?
K.
A fifth, please?
Y.
A vowel?
O.
And a final consonant, please.
Final D.
Vowel.
U.
Another vowel.
E.
A consonant.
R.
Another consonant.
B.
And a vowel, please.
Lastly, A. Oh, you mean business today, don't you, Tom? Too little, game on. And the small 75, 100. But what is the target? 454.
Another vowel.
I.
Another vowel.
O.
A consonant.
M.
Another consonant.
G.
And a vowel, please.
And the last one, E.
Please,
oh, you're mixing it up. You're trying new tactics. It works. Three large and three little, which are 100. And the target, 373.
Brilliant. And the degree of tension there, but...
And I said she was very nice and he agreed.
That's what I love about it.
Was it. Like...
A.
A consonant.
R.
The vowel.
E.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly, V. S.
And a vowel.
U.
A consonant.
T.
A vowel.
E.
And I'll go for a final vowel, please.
And a final I.
Stitcher.
You can indeed. Final attempt to beat the great Tom in a numbers round. Right, let's see what we have. 75 and 50. And this target, 365.
But our contestants will be.
I will as well.
We'll see. Bring it.